This sequence explains the method for the typical installation of trench and manhole boxes. Using certified lifting equipment, attach a four-leg chain to designated lifting and handling points, and lay the first panel flat on level ground. Begin to assemble the multi-box strut by inserting the rocker inner sleeve, and secure each end using two number pins and R-clip retainers. Locate the assembled strut into its housing and secure with a pin and R-clip. It is important that all pins are fitted from the outside to in to allow for a visual inspection of all safety clips prior to working in the box. Using the four yellow handling points, carefully lift and lower the second panel into the struts. Secure all four struts using pins and R-clip retainers. Detach the chains from the handling points and attach to the red lifting points. Then carefully tilt the box into the upright position. Where possible, dig a 1 meter guide trench. Assembled boxes must only be suspended from red lifting points. Excavate the soil from within the base of the excavation, taking care not to strike the struts. Using the excavator bucket, push down on each of the corner posts in turn. To avoid damage to strut components, do not exceed 150 mm between the adjacent corners. It is recommended that a minimum 950 mm upstand is left to provide a safety barrier. Insert the box connectors and secure with pin and R-clips. If the upper boxes are required, repeat the assembly procedure. Secure top box cassettes by pinning it in place with pins and R-clips. Once pins are secure, remove the lifting chains. Continue with the excavation and pushing process until formation level is achieved. Handrail units are located into the lifting eye recesses. To reduce the risk of injury, access is left within the handrail panel so that the pin can be installed from a safe area. If necessary, continue the installation sequence to finish level. The ends of trenches should always be battered back to a safe angle of repose or supported by an end safe plate. More details are available in our Site Safe video. Trench boxes are designed to be installed in a progressive leapfrog operation. They are not to be dragged along the trench. Manhole boxes are available for where manhole rings are required. These are assembled and installed in a similar manner to trench boxes. Shoring equipment must be inspected daily for signs of damage and deterioration. Any voids between the back of the box and the excavation must be backfilled and compacted. Integral ladder access and handrail units are available and installed in a similar manner. To facilitate removal, boxes are backfilled and compacted in stages. To extract the box, it is recommended that a single leg chain is attached to each corner of the box in turn. This is so it can be pulled up by no more than 150 mm. Once a 950 mm upstand has been achieved, the handrails can be removed. Continue backfilling and compacting in stages. Reattach a single leg chain and continue to shuffle the box out of the trench in 150 mm increments. Once the lower box is 950 mm above ground level, the upper box can be removed. Repeat the procedure to remove the lower box. To avoid additional charges, please make sure the boxes are returned clean and undamaged. This video is to be viewed in conjunction with a detailed written user guide. Think safety, and if in doubt, please ask.